Will Carson. He's been transferred from county jail. The car blew a tire, went into a ditch.
Wait! I'm an escape convict, okay? I'm desperate!
This is the man we're looking for.
My only chance is to get to Mexico.
Good luck.
You're my good luck. They're looking for me. You help me get past those roadblocks.
Let's just get it over with.
Oh, God, he's dead.
How would I explain that to Carl?
Honey, I'm home.
But he's your husband. You can still work things out.
Not exactly.
You have a history of domestic violence, Mr. Dumas.
God! And you don't know Carl. If he even thought that I was having an affair, he would kill me.
And how did underwear get into our bedroom?
You don't understand!
I understand perfectly.
An escaped convict? What are you thinking? Well, isn't it worse to have a dead body in the trunk than a live one?
You know, it doesn't really look good either way.
We got the blood type back.
Excuse me?
They're either stupid or way smarter than we're giving them credit for.
Well, I don't want to kill him. I just want him dead.
You may not need her body. I think we'll have enough to nail this prick.
I'm not sure. This is much better than being in prison.
I'll stand down the middle of a fork in the road with a head full of steam and a sizable.